Welcome my fabulous diamond painting fanatics. I'm Didi and thanks for joining me today for this unboxing. And I need to place a little disclaimer right here. Because this painting was sent to me for review by a store I did already two unboxings for. This is the Sophie Beauty official store. They contacted me on Facebook, telling me that they had seen my unboxing of the Fabulous Fall Fairy and the other two fairies I got from the same series. And they wanted to thank me for that and asked if I wanted to do another review for them. Immediately I told them that I of course wanted to do a review for them because I love their canvases, but if this painting has any issues whatsoever, I would tell you guys, honestly. And they were okay with that. So, a little disclaimer, it is something that was sent to me, but I will be honest, the seller knows that, and we will see what we got. Well, I know what I got. They were so generous to let me pick out anything up to a 40 by 50. Yeah, don't give me that option, because then of course I'll choose a 40 by 50. I paid 1 cent for it. But it cost originally 17 euros and 69 cents. So let's get in here. And it is extremely tightly wrapped. Oh, it's even double layered plastic. No wonder I can't get through. So I'm wondering. I'm just wondering. I got three of their square canvases. And the last one, well, the first one I did, the other two I haven't started yet. I worked on my Fall Fairy. And if you have seen my drill with me, you know I've had some issues with some drills popping. I didn't have a lot of trash, but we will see, we will see. So it's in a nice box. The box is in good shape. Let's get in here. So I've got the foam core, basic set with some baggies. Let's place that to the side. The canvas and my drills. Luckily there isn't a lot of black, because the current painting I'm working on has so much black. I can't see black drills for I think a couple of weeks, and I'm not even halfway done with my current whip. So yeah, let's see. I'll show you the picture, what I got right here. And the canvas is rolled, it has a tape to keep everything together. The paper is covering part of the symbols over here, but it does come with a little inventory sheet, so I'll work off that. There you go. Let's stick the tape to my sweater, nobody will see. Yes, I'm laughing over here. Nice thick foam core. Oh, that's nice. So the foam core wasn't long enough, so I've got two pieces. You can see the where they were split, and they taped it, so quite nicely done, I must say. Let's look at the back. So no major puckering, nothing seems to be wrong over there. So the first time it went better in my mind. Let's see that. So the paper is cut into two pieces. And let's unravel it. No. Some piece of the bag. Note to self, next time, make sure your table is extremely clean. Get rid of all the little pieces of plastic. What's going on here? I can't seem to lift this little corner, and I do not know why. If you're wondering why I'm tossing my paper, I'm casting it over the edge of my table, so it has a little bit to hang on to on the curled edge. This is as far as I dare go. So, yeah, it is a lot of dark colors. We already knew that looking at the picture. But I can see the boats. I can see my mermaid. And let me just grab my inventory sheet. Yes, the mermaid is in a lot of black. Let me get this for you. And look at the mermaid, because there is just only black in there. And then we've got some highlights around her eyes, but the rest is black. I think I would have liked it if they placed some other shades in there as well, just to, now it's gonna be a large blob of black, even though the mermaid, look, her back normally is in a skin tone. So maybe that part is this, that might be her back. But you guys see the issue, right? It looks to be a large blob, so we'll need to see how it turns out. And I might be yelling, crying wolf too early. But we will see, we will see. The canvas has no issues, no puckers, no nothing. The symbols are clear. Let me pull it up again. Let's look at this part. I'm sorry for the glare of my camera. It is extremely cloudy outside today. Yes, these would be easy to distinguish. So you got the little flashlight, because that's the only way without using my major overhead light to get everything done. Let me place that one down. Get that one up because it's a bit crinkled. And let's look at the symbols at the key. Yes, they look, they're all kinds of symbols, and they do look nice. Of course, there's 3 of them. Not a whole lot, I think. Not a whole lot. Let's get the end unraveled. And we'll count the color, the number of colors in just a sec with the inventory sheet. But I do like this canvas, it feels good. It is in a perfect condition. There's nothing, there seems to be nothing wrong with it. And there seems to be nice shading up here where the clouds would be. So I'm very interested to see how this one turned out. And since it was sent to me, I'll work on this one. I'll put it up in my queue. I've got a very long queue because you've seen me unbox a lot of paintings. But my queue is quite large. So this canvas looks good. And I didn't tell you how long it took to get here. It took 2 weeks, exactly 2 weeks to get here. So sorry for the crinkling noise. I'm gonna pull out my inventory sheet. And let's flip this over so you can see the colors a bit better. No loose beads in the back, so that's nice. So everything has check marks. Of course, I'll check it again. And I'm gonna count the numbers. And by request of Safira's mama, I will do it in Dutch this time. Yes. She asked for it. She likes to hear Dutch. So we're gonna do it in Dutch. And I'll tell you afterwards in English how much, how many colors there are. Alrighty. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seriously, I'm counting while they're numbered. There are 35. So, 35 kleuren for Safira's mom. 35 colors. Yes, I would love to count all of them in Dutch, but since it's a bit insane to do that when it's numbered, I'm sorry, it's that kind of morning. I'm not gonna do it. A lot of 930, not really sure, it seems to be a grayish blue, and some 310s as well, 12 and 16 of a lighter blue. So let's grab those 930s, those were easy to find. So they have their writing in black. It is a gorgeous color. I do love this one. I'm not going to show you the 310s. I am going to look for the 3768. Let's see if I can find those. Oh, some more 930s. I have no clue what kind of color that's gonna be. But there are a lot of pretty blues. I think it's this one. Yes. So it is a greenish gray. Something like that. It is gorgeous. Very pretty colors. So, really loving these colors right now. At first glance, I can't see anything wrong with the beads. But let me do the inventory and I will be back with you in a second, telling you whether or not I got all the beads. So guys, I just did my inventory. I ran into some issues. this little baggie over here. I recognize the color, but it has no number on it, so by striping off all the others, I found out that it is a 154, but that's not very handy. And I love both of these colors. I placed them inside such gorgeous colors. I really like it. And then I got my 310s and I was feeling them. And it felt like the bags were extremely empty. There wasn't a lot of drills in them, a couple of them. As you can see, that's not a normal bag, would be filled more, I would think. But I got three extra bags of the 310. Let's compare it. Getting it to go down. Let's see. There are some of these 310s, mostly to the end, that seem quite empty. But I got three extra bags, and we all know we got a lot of spare 310s left from other projects. And in total, I got a lot of extra bags. I got three of the 310s, I got one there, so that's 4, 5, 6, 7 extra bags they gave me. All the rest of the colors, they are here. So the inventory is complete. I got a lot of extra bags. And it does look quite pretty. So we'll see how it turns out when we work on it. To do a little recap, this painting was sent to me for a review. It costs normally 17 euros and 70 cents, a little under. It took 14 days to get here, and it is from the Sophie Beauty official store. I hope I wasn't too biased. So let me know if I was too enthusiastic about this one. I know I'm always enthusiastic about my paintings, but I do hope that I pointed out some things that I like less about this canvas. It is in a perfect condition, the canvas. There's no puckers, no bubbles, no rivers, no nothing. I'm a bit worried about the shading of the mermaid, to be quite honest. There seems to be a lot of black, even though her back is skin tones, but we will see. I love the colors, they're nice and vibrant, very toned, but vibrant colors, so they're a bit muted. Yes, you can have muted, vibrant colors. Those do not really stand out on its own, but they're very pretty, they're very pretty. These 35 colors, I got a lot of extra bags, and I honestly think that they gave me extra bags of the 310s because these bags do feel empty. But we will see. I've got quite a large stash. If I'm missing something, I'm pretty sure that I'll have all the other things in there. Of course, I will link this painting down below in the description section, so you can check out this painting, their store. I must say the communication with the person from the store was very pleasant. I think if you have issues with the canvas or something else, I think they will handle it properly based on how they contacted me. But I'm not gonna contact them for this painting because there's simply nothing wrong with it. You will see me work on this in the near future because this will be my next work in project progress after I finished my current one. And I'm actually quite happy that I got it. It's a bit different than what I usually get, but we'll see. We'll see if they can make true to their promise that I will love it. We will see. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up or subscribe if you haven't already. If you have any questions or comments about this video, or just want to know something else, just let me know in the comment section. I try to answer all of the comments daily, so I'm not expecting to have you wait for a long time. It is always an honor to do this for you guys, and I would like to thank you for watching, and I wish you happy drilling. I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.